that was 90%.
Our special guest today is an EVLink expert from Schneider Electric. Welcome to the program, Maria.
Thank you. Great to be here.
There's a lot of talk about green mobility. People are excited to see electric vehicle charging stations in our city. How does EVLink solution fit into this picture?
We offer a comprehensive solution for electric vehicle charging at car parks everywhere.
What do you mean by a comprehensive solution?
Well, two things. First, the charging stations, which we call EVLink parking. Second, EVLink Insights, the central system and services for maintaining a network of charging stations. Our charging stations can be connected via the cloud to a central system, so it's easy for the charge point operators to manage the infrastructure from anywhere. The operator can remotely carry out a diagnosis, as well as see the charging status, and start or stop a charging session.
Okay, so there is integration between the charging stations and supervision. What else do you offer in your solution?
Maintenance and support services, both on-site and remote, providing the charge point operator with the assistance that they may require.
Sure, okay, I get it. Nothing is more annoying than an out-of-order charging station. Speaking of charging, how do drivers even find the charging stations?
Drivers can easily find them with an EVLink Insights app.
What about compatibility? Do EVLink charging stations work with different electric vehicles?
Yes, the stations are universal. They are compatible with hybrid as well as pure electric vehicles.
Okay, interesting. Is it complicated to charge an EV?
Not at all, it's easy. Drivers simply activate charging with the same app or an RFID badge, then lift the flap. The flap helps protect the socket outlet from vandalism. Plug in and charge, easy. The socket outlets are coated with thermal-resistant silver to deliver a safer charge. Once the charging starts, the cable is locked to help prevent theft and unauthorized interruptions.
Okay, that sounds really easy to use. We're almost out of time. If you're interested to know more, please visit Schneider Electric's website.